Sheikh Ali al-Najafi, the respected son of Ayatollah Bashir al-Najafi, along with a number of Indian jurists, met the Grand Ayatollah SeyyedSadiq al-Husseini al-Shirazi, may Allah prolong his life, in the holy city of Qum. In this meeting that was held in the presence of Seyyed Hussein al-Shirazi, the role of the religious seminaries in educating good students was discussed. In the end, Sheikh Ali al-Najafi delivered the regards of his father Ayatollah Bashir al-Najafi in addition to a number of discussions about the social issues in the Islamic world.